I guess he climaxed. That's what she told me, that a person climaxes when they die. And she said it was very groovy. She sucked the blood from his mouth and it was warm. And she says, it's too much, that I should try it sometime.
It, like they think it's right to murder. They want to murder. Look at all the people, and they get a kick out of it. A sexual kick out of it. The whole thing, I think it's sick.
Not slam! fuck up here now. And I don't want to hear no shit about being fucking black either.
Thank you. special night.
That's right,
Not only is it charity,
it's
showing that all you fuckers care about what happens in this goddamn town.
Yeah!
And I'm sorry, I gotta say something to all those fucking 15 over bastards sitting in their fucking home going, that shit ain't cool. Well, hey, what the fuck is this right here, man? If this ain't cool, I'd rather be a fucking dork in a goddamn day!
Thank you. Woo!
What's the name?
Thank you.
With the boss of the body, and when you don't fully understand, they're doing something rather curious with the boss of the body, and when you don't fully understand, they're doing something rather curious with the boss of the body.
Watch out, fucking turn this shit, they've already announced their shit out about 50 fucking times.
We'll be right back.
number of people who think mean people suck suck.
Children's Hospital thanks you too.